Dear ISCA member and dear delegates, I am very happy and proud to be nominated by DDI Denmark as a candidate for ISCA president the following 2 years. The period since our last General Assembly in 2019 has been very difficult. It has been difficult for you as national members, and it has also been difficult to collaborate properly internationally. I think one of the main tasks for the coming period is to listen carefully to your needs, which are the information and data, which are the partnership, the knowledge you need from the international community to develop nationally. I hope that we together can build connection again, that we can reconnect, that we can restart and rebuild what was lost the last 2 years. I would be happy to serve as ISCA president with your support.